perfect. Get it on the net. That's the number one goal. Way too much congestion blocks that. Here's the chance to set up now. Sends a pass over. And the defenders come up with the puck. Luke's picking up steam. Handles it along the blue line. Shuts him down. Moves with the puck in the corner. Moves the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Blast to the blue line. I don't know where that was going.
James, that was so wild. You see the look on his face? He can't believe he missed the net by that much.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Let's it go from the slot. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Gleason's got a hold of it along the wall. Through pass ahead. Lidzinov's got the puck against the half wall. Pass back to the point. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Takes the feed. Blocked in traffic. In front. Stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Handles the puck. Lintonov's looking to break out of their own end. Carries it across the line. Gleason's got the puck along the wall. Eberle's got the puck. Centered out in front! Takes the feed.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress it. You have to be confident and aggressive. But don't force it.
1 minute, 23 seconds.
Stays with it. Gets it out of his own end. Carries it in. And that slides right out to center ice. With possession along the wall. Bluff save. Period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Unleashes a cannon! Oh, he had the whole corner!
As the goalies have gotten better and better, you have to deliver it quick. Sometimes you just miss.
The man advantage fails to capitalize as they remain.
Opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Litvinov's gained possession along the boards. Denied by the goaltender. Through center along the wing. Placing's got the puck along the boards. Litvinov's got the puck in their own end. Receives the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Nice pass. Over the line they come. Litvinov's got a hold of it along the wall. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Here's a chance. And the officials will pass the sentence here. And the officials signaling for hooking on the play.
Gotta move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stop your feet, you're gonna get called.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they fail. They haven't been very good tonight. They haven't been on the way. Not letting it affect the current time.
Time to clear. Hold on a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Carries it across the line. Move to the middle! And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Moves around along the half wall. To his teammate! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Gets it out of his own end. Their teammate jumps out of the box. We are back to even strength, and the penalty killing unit gets it done with that one goal lead intact.
They're to stay in the lead, and they can thank their PK. That group has done an outstanding job in the last couple of minutes.
And he covers up the puck to get a whistle.
That's about time and well needed. The defenders are on fumes.
Litvinov's had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Great read to break up the play.
Litvinov's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
And that misses.
He looks like he's trying to go right under the bar. He just elevates that a little bit too much.
So close, yet so far. Tries to get the puck to Everly from the neutral zone now. Into the corner of the attacking area. Moves the puck behind the net. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Slides the cross-ice pass. Pleason's got it in their own zone.
1 minute left in the second
takes
period.
Takes the beat ahead from the left side. Let's it fly. Stopped by the goaltender. Litvinov's had their opportunities, but they still trail late in this second period. momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the pass. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. 40 minutes in the books, and it's still a 1-0 game.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our Team Player Awards are available in the Concord.
Don't go anywhere. The second period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period.
Join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here they come on the attack. Takes that pass back to the point. And then it's broken up with a stick in front. Litvinov's got the puck along the wall. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
That's maybe the only open area on the net.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a feed at the point. Takes a shot. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes the airman.
On the attack along the boards. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Slides the puck over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Big time defensive play. Litvinov's got the puck in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. Sends the pass over. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Over. Litvinov's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Point-to-point pass. And that one's broken up. Carries it in. Right up front. Off the post. Right on the doorstep. Scores! His second of the game.
Walking good on his right. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
Litvinov's had more shots on goal, but yet they run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Right in front of the net! That's not going to fool him. Litvinov's offense struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
In the fourth period,
neutralizes that threat. Takes it across the blue line. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. The set in on a breakaway with an empty net. That's intercepted. Trying to gain a step. He's in! And he opts to wait for more support. Takes the feed. Home to the middle. Lets the wrister go. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Litvinov's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Takes the puck along the boards. Pleasing's got a hold of it against the wall. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. And he's going to get two for hooking on the play, Ray.
He should. I mean, he gets the stick out parallel to the ice. He gets it across the player's midsection. And that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Back on the way, and he puts the draw inside the offensive zone.
Let's go! Denied by the goaltender.
46 seconds.
Over the line they come. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And makes the save. Janis gets to the bench for the extra man. Litvinov's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Knocked away. Final horn has sounded, and that's all she wrote tonight.
Boy, confidence between the pipes tonight with that shutout, would you say?
It looked easy. Yeah. Even the most difficult shots for him, he handled with such confidence.
Hooray, Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.